I sound like I just was like, no, I don't want to record this video anymore. No, I do. I don't want to record this video. I wasted so much time trying to do something. So, not a lot has been done. And, hold up. There we go. Okay. Glitch jib. Gib. Whatever. Bunny. Oh. Okay, I lost track of something. So in the last video, we got a new person called... Celine. And we are... And I am... In this video, I'm gonna try and journey down to the depths of hell. And we got a few things, actually. The main thing I want to get, though, is just get a forge. And I want to actually go back up for a quick second. If I yep. Hey Frank. Sell the shield. I don't need that. I don't want to sell the gun, but it's an orphan gun, so I'm very tempted to. I sold the arrows here though. I don't need them. That. I'm pretty sure I sold these in the last video. Some blue liquid. Hello fish. Hi fish. Necro? Wait, what is this? Five. No kidding. I can make some platinum armor. That's 6 defense on mine as well. We slated the Eye of Cthulhu in the last video as well. I already did that though. So I'm gonna put all the good stuff in here. I'm gonna sell that and the armor. Nature. Wait, no. I have 2 of these? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go sell these 2 thingies. That. Wait, what do I have? I have Frisk Flurry Boots. Plus. Ooh, wait, what's this better? Okay, these ones are slightly better, so I'm gonna sell that. Sell these. And I have a crap ton of bones. 1 star. I don't need any more. I would have used the grammar, but I don't want to. All my potions can go down here, except for. Yeah, all my potions. Except for the recall potions. The recall potions can stay where they are. And I can sell you all this rock because I don't need it. I will need a few. Oh, okay. I'm gonna create a stack of torches real quick. And there we go. Now I have more than a stack of torches. And. Some acorn. Oh, wait! Wait! No, give me back the acorn. Thank you. It's like, I just sold them all of my acorns. Oh my god. Okay, you know what? That's time to go down to the depths of hell anyway. How did that hurt me? I keep forgetting to do that. Off. Low. Oh. Nugget's running away still. So does it run better on high? It's because when you're okay, this is a little tip before I actually start YouTubing. When you're screen recording a game, it does not go very well. I will say, I'll tell you that much. So if you have a not so beefy laptop, whoa, like mine. But yeah, if you don't have a beefy laptop like mine, you're gonna have some challenges trying to record. So I'm gonna see what happens if I leave this at low and see what happens. My computer's not as good as everyone else's, but it will do. I don't think it'll bother us very much. I mean, everything looks pretty cool anyway. Yeah. So I don't. Okay. So I know where. Wait. Where do I need to go from here? Stop. Okay, maybe don't look at that map without trying to crash the game at least. So I remember in the last video, if my calculation is correct, that we found lava. I don't know why that's interesting. Love is not very interesting itself. It's just about every video game ever. Actually, no, it's not. Oh, wait, I didn't know this is a thing up here. Wait, could I have I could have completely avoided all of that, haven't I? Yeah, I could have. I chose not to. Yeah, let's do it. What's up here? That's a lot of platinum. And now that I have it in the inventory, I should be okay. Excuse me, Mother Slime, but I'd like to get out of your way. Now, if you don't mind, I'm going to leave now. So, I haven't played much since the last video. I will say that now. That is some dynamite. That blew up that hole right there. And I remember, on my calculations, there should be. Oh, yeah, there was a chest down here. All I need to do now is go down. Oh, the heart crystal, but I can't use it because I've already got full. But I can't. I need to ask someone if you can create how to create gold hearts. I don't know. I haven't played enough to remember what it was. And I've only just gone back into playing it again. Oh, that's a lot. That's a lot of years. Spider cave that I went into last video. Okay, so I think. Oh! Whoops! Didn't mean for that to open. Have I been up here? I don't know. Light the area up as much as possible. So I found I know a location of another heart crystal, which will come in use later. Okay. I guess that's the last I can go. Oh, and there's another heart crystal. Of course there is. I'm kind of glad I have bombs. Wait, is this obsidian? Thank you. chase us or anything. Alright, got it. Dig down, dig down, dig down. Nope. Stay. What's that? Okay. I wish I had my enemy tracker for my old account, but I don't need it. I can manage without it. I'm pretty sure at least. Oh crap! Everything wants to kill me today. Where did that skeleton go? Oh crap! Some Indiana Jones type stuff right there, man. I see you. You're down here. Yeah, you think you're slick? You ain't slick. Do I have that potion? Hang on. Yes. You just one damage? Really? Don't knock me into the lava though, man, because that can happen. Yeah, he's finally dead. Did the slime just kill itself? Yeah, slime just killed itself. Lovely. Demonite ore. We're getting pretty close to hell right about now. That mouse has. I'm gonna put it out of its misery. How did that happen? I thought the potion was supposed to do me good, not do me bad. Right. Back to digging! I guess I'm killing myself. Why does everything want to kill itself every day now? Oh wow, more slime! Bat, you haven't got any bombs or dynamite on you. Do you? I just made it. I guess I can take the safe way, I guess. Oh god. Yeah, that wasn't the safe. Discount version of Scalar. Jesus. I don't even know if people remember Scalar. I sure as hell remember Scalar. Keep looking down. Don't want the life crystal, but I guess I'm taking it now. I'm not sure if I've not come across gold yet. Oh, there's a hole in inside of it. Lovely. Should have bombed right about now. Wait, I'm pretty sure I have a building potion or something. Back to digging. Oh goodness, is that a spider cave? I was expecting them to come back down. What is that? Oh, it is a spider cave. I can see all the webs. Yeah, it is a spider cave. Another one. I find another bloody, Oh, they're coming in packs now. Literally what I just said. I'm going to die. I'm going to burn to death. That potion. Oh, see that there. I've got more. This actually wasn't that bad. Hey, good mind. Is that a marble? That's a marble biome. Lovely. I don't think my potion worked. Back to there again. Only I would make a stupid mistake like that. Okay, so this is where I died last. But how do I get rid of all the lava now? You know what's funny about this game is that wood doesn't burn in this game. Like... I'm literally a retard. I was born a moron. Statue this ladder. That's definitely not the way to go. I feel like my keys are a little sticky, because I can't... Found it! Ugh. Oh, it's a voodoo demon. Right when I get down the hill, I'm sneezing. How do I get to him? I guess I'm gonna die if I get that from the other one. Next goal for the next video, but I don't think I'll get a single off in this video, is to in their bed. In their bed. Is to, hopefully kill the water flesh, but I know that won't be possible anytime soon. Oh. Well, you're in so bad. Woo! I don't have any wings, so, I'm gonna have to use the site. I'm gonna have to use the roof of this place. Can't screw this up. The shadow chest. Oh, and the blood moon. Does that get any worse? Could it get any worse? I'm happy I'm in hell now. No, I know I can actually make it here without dying. Well, I'll die at least 3 to 4 times. Why do I have to be sick? Capable of going to the water, just going to hell now. Oh, I hear that. I'm putting water all over you. Get out of here. I'm very worried about that bloody super. Got him. I wonder. This is gonna burn me. Oh. Two more hearts. Two more hearts. Come on. Oh, that scared me. It's the fake version of lava. Who's the only one to make these kind of houses? It looks weird. That goes down to the bottom. No, I'm close to the bottom of the map. Okay, it's a prop, so I can't break it and get stuff out of it. Not another one. I'm out. Break the vases, please. Yeah, I'm outie. No, don't grab onto that one. Oh, there's nothing useful in here, you know. Okay, I'm glad I didn't grab onto anything that would have potentially killed me. I see that small speck of lava, and I know that's the lava that can carry me. That can carry me? Okay. That is not what I wanted. Excuse me. Don't you dare shoot me, thank you. Hello, bat. Oh wait, this is open. There's a scepter. Finally, I see another demon. There's no door, so I'm going to find another way in. Oh, I got it. Die in a hole. Look, die in a hell hole. Ow. Oof. Oh, okay, okay, I'm happy. Nope. Okay, there you go. I don't even know why I thought about that. And that bat's stuck down there now. This is a great bat, like, thing to get rid of. Ow. So this guy. Potions. Keep that for staying deep to me. Titan potion, am I gonna turn into a titan? Like Eren Yeager? Oh jeez, am I gonna turn into a titan like Eren Yeager? Will I turn into a titan? Or will I just be like huge as fuck? I would try it, but I don't know what I'm gonna do. And I don't even have one. Oh, increases knockback. Oh. Oh, that's disappointing. Oh, whoa. No! Well, I'm happy with that. I don't know if I'm ready. Wait, hold on. Oh, it's blue moon. Okay, I'm gonna feed my people from the blood. What the hell? That kind of scared me for a second. Hey, get. Oh, why not? Now there are balloons everywhere. Oh, well, okay. Well, I'm gonna end the video here, guys. Nothing too interesting, actually. I made it to hell. Fought the Blood Moon. And who is that? Nigel.
I'm on my own, broken alone. I feel the rain crashing down all around this empty town. We're searching for the lost and found, but you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air like a blazing flare. Just stare, cause the flames will burn. to me. Kiss your head when you cry for me. Hold your hand while the pain was over. Keep you warm by the pouring sea. You meant the world to me.
Oh, you meant the world to me.